What's going on, everybody? How are you? What's happening? This is Kathy McReynolds, your fun, money, and skill coach. So I wanted to hop on here today. I just pulled back up into my home, and before I got out the car, I just wanted to just say, you know, man, know what your self-worth is and know that you were born to do something great. You were born to live a life of significance, and what who you are matters. And that's what I want to talk to you guys about today. So as you come on, let me know if you're catching this during the live or the replay. And also, guys, let me know if you've ever thought about running your own business. Have you ever thought about running your own business? Have you ever thought about doing something, especially if you're a baby boomer, especially if you're over, you know, that 50-ish mark, 40-ish, 50-ish mark, and you've been doing something for the last 20 to 30 years? Have you ever just wanted to do something different, live a different kind of life, have freedom? That's who I want to talk to today. So as you come on, say hello so I can say hello back to you. And also let me know where you're tuning in from, because I definitely, it's cold here and it's supposed to get even colder. So I can't wait for another, 2-3 weeks before we're in Tennessee. So at least I can get a little warmness in there. But let me know where you're tuning in from. So what I wanted to talk to you about, number one, I'm having a series of webinars this week. And my entire goal is to work with baby boomers, people who are ready to retire. Hey, what's up from Miami? People who are ready, who are close to retirement, maybe you're 10, 15, 20 years away. People who are 50 and older, and maybe you're looking at a career change and you just don't know what you should be doing. And maybe you've been doing what you've been doing forever, that you're stuck in that place thinking that, hey man, this is all I'm gonna do. This is what I was meant to do. This is my lot in life. So if you've ever, or I can't do that, or I don't know if I'm cut out for it, or how can I? So if that's been you and you've ever uttered those words, you're the one I wanna talk to today. I wanna talk to you so that you know that yes, if you had a thought, if you had a thought of doing something different, if you've had a, like, just a seed, just an increment of a thought of like, man, I didn't think this is how life was supposed to be. I wanted to do some things different. You still have time. You ain't dead. You may be getting a little seasoned, but you're not dead. I want to start with just talking to you guys about Colonel Sanders. Colonel Sanders, Kentucky Fried Chicken. I mean, like, drop in the comments and let me know if you've ever eaten there. Do you know this man for years talked about how he had the best fried chicken in the world? He just kept talking about it, kept talking about it, kept getting denied, 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 told no, told no, told no. And it wasn't until he was in his late 60s, early 70s, that he actually created success with that. So I want you to know, no matter where you're at, you know, maybe you've been through bad relationships, maybe you've been through a bad job, maybe you've had, you know, just you haven't had the life that you thought you were gonna have when you threw up that hat in high school and like, yes, I'm gonna go conquer the world. I just want to come on and say to you today that today could start your new day. Today is that day that I want you to tell yourself you can do anything you desire to do. And I'm going to give you a few tips to help you along with that. Number one, you got to surround yourself. This is so important. So, so important. Surround yourself with people who also believe that all things are possible. Surround yourself with people who want to advance their life and not accepting their age as a reason for them not doing anything. So maybe yesterday you weren't disciplined. Maybe yesterday you didn't believe. Maybe this morning you felt that way. But if you're hearing my words right now, I want you to know right now, today, this moment is all, live in the now. All you have control over is the now. You don't have control over what's going to happen tomorrow. You definitely cannot change what happened in the past. But right now, you have the power at this very moment to take an action that can alter and change the rest of your life. See, right now, you're living in your disciplines of a year ago. Whatever you did a year ago, 6 months ago, a couple years ago, that's the moment you're living in right now. But what you just think about it like you're trying to lose weight. If you wake up and you're like, oh, okay, so I'm going to lose 20, 30, 40, 50 pounds, whatever it is, the day you decided you don't like, it's not I dream a genie, and you're like, bing, I am 60 pounds lighter. No, it requires work. It requires work to get it done. You know, that's what you got to look at. So hang around people who will uplift you, who will help you believe, who will, when you're going through that doubt season and that, oh my God, is this ever gonna work out for me season, they're there to support you. So that's number one. Number two, decide that you're worthy. That actually should be number one, but I'm gonna put it as number two. And the reason I'm gonna put it as number two is because sometimes you gotta be around other people who are committed to winning, and then that's gonna rub off on you. As they say, if you're with five broke people, you're number six. If you're with five negative people, you're number six. If you're with five people who gave up on life and just accept the status quo, you will be number six. So that's why number one is you gotta get around people who want something more in life, who wanna do something different. And it's contagious. Success is contagious. Excitement is contagious, y'all. As same as negative, dull, disillusioned, frustrated people are contagious. So I want you to choose to be around people who are excited, because if you're listening to me, you already know what I'm about. So there must be something in you that's saying, hey, I was born to be somebody great. I was born to do something significant with my life. And I want you to know that you can make that happen. And then number three, guys, I want you to realize, no matter what you're doing, no matter what you're going through, you will have setbacks. You will fall down sometimes. You will slip. Like, I'm out here on this ice, I almost slipped and bust my butt, but I caught hold of the car before I went down when I was in the parking lot. But I've been down before. I've been down like to the depths of the depths. You know, if you follow me, you know my story. 2008, I lost everything. I've lost businesses. I've had so many failures, but I've had so, I call them lessons and LOLs. You know, those are the things that you got to go through to build you up to become who you are today. So I want to leave those three things with you, and I want you to know that you have what it takes to succeed. Get on that webinar tonight. If you have maybe you don't know what you want to do, and maybe what I have is not the answer for you, totally okay. But guess what? I know people who maybe I can refer you to. So it's just a matter of surrounding yourself with people who can help you. And if it's not, then find someone who got it going on. We're on social media. How awesome is that? You can find somebody who's doing what you're doing. But if you want to create a course, a challenge, you want to impact people, you want to help people, using a skill you already have. Maybe it's something you're good at on your job. Maybe it's something you're good at home. Maybe you can clean good, cook good, you do garden good, you can, whatever it is. Once you talk to somebody and you get creative, you'd be surprised that there are so many other people out there who want to know what you know, and they're willing to pay you for your knowledge and your expertise. It happens all the time. Everybody needs somebody to help them. So tune in. Go to sixfigureclub.com, sixfigureclub.com. I've been talking about it all week long. Tonight is the first night at 8 p.m. Eastern time, where it's not on Facebook, so you must register for this to get on there. I'm going to be doing four of them this week, because my entire goal for this year is to find 1,000 people that I can help make an extra $1,000 to $3,000 a month part-time just to change and impact their life, to give them money for retirement, give them money to get out of debt, to help get them money to do the things that they need to do. Now, guys, it ain't easy, but it is definitely worth it. But I can help shorten your learning curve. And then we also want 7 to 10 people who want to go all in, roll up their sleeves, put in 12 to 18 hours a day, because that's what it takes to make a 6+ figure income, and then scale that up to 7 figures after that, if you decide you want to put in the work. Because remember, to much whom is given, much is required. I appreciate you guys. Hopefully you can get registered for one of them tonight at 8, tomorrow at 2, with Thursday at 8 and Saturday at 2. Once you go to sixfigureclubcoaching.com, you can determine which one you want to get registered for. So I will holler at y'all later. I'm about to get in here. Talk to you later. Have a good, you said, I'll give the website name again. It's sixfigureclub.com. And I'll post it in the comments, or somebody can drop it in the comments. sixfigureclubcoaching.com. I got to make sure I'm saying it right. sixfigureclubcoaching.com. And if it doesn't come up, then it's the number six. The number six. Hey, Miss Lady, what's going on? How are you? Superstar, I'm so proud of you. I am so proud of you. Like, I just love seeing you grow and win in life. And just know, everything you want, just keep going for it. You got it. You got it, and it's gonna happen. You're right. To much whom is given, much is required. And every time you guys have a setback, just say to yourself, man, okay, God, what do you need me to know so that I can help some more people? Because that's what it's about. Yep, that's it. Sixfigureclubcoaching.com. Sixfigureclubcoaching.com. And you'll see, if you don't see me pop up, then that's when you know it's sixfigureclubcoaching.com. But I appreciate you attempting to drop that in there. Y'all, let's rock this. A year from now, let's talk about what we did, how we got it done, all the lives that we impacted, and all the doubters that we shut up. And all the people who were there to cheer you on. There you go. Sixfigureclubcoaching.com. All right, y'all. I'm going to get out of here. Get back in here, because I hear that it's supposed to be below, I don't know, they said 15, 20 below zero. I'm like, what? Glad I'm in the house working from home. That's the blessing of it. All right, y'all. Have a good day. You got value. Do me a favor. Go ahead and share. Let's find some other people to bless. And also, y'all, we have our Love Lives, I Love Going Live Challenge, our video and branding challenge. If you have not gotten registered for that, it starts on February 1st, where we're going to help you with video, live video, so that you can get your message out. People get to know you. We teach you the tips and techniques to make that happen. So for that, you can go to ilovegoinglive.com, get registered for that as well. It's 21 days, February 1st to February 21st, of just learning how to put yourself out here, getting over your fears and building up those confidence. Anything we can do to help you, just let me know. Feel free to message me. And again, go to sixfigureclubcoaching.com. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.